Hello YouTube, Luke here again, and next gameplay for Legacy of the Duelist. Let's continue these Duelist challenges against Night Shroud this time, running Dark Underworld type of deck. Zombie Hero, another deck that was requested. Alright, let's see what he does. Face downs. I've only got a couple of dark monsters anyway. It's a fiendish chain. Okay, fair enough. Got the banners. Okay, level 4. Baomung, probably. Yep. Okay, top of the deck, so he obviously liked whatever that was, or maybe. Shadow Mist. Diamond Dude. Special Summons. Shadow Mist. Or should I get rid of Diamond? Right. Yeah. Just the Plague Spreader. That's what I need. That'll be the first game. Special prison for him. Hey. Oh, nice Vulcan. Of course, not a bad card either. Okay, fix that up slightly. I think it'll be better now anyway with the mass change twos. Alright. Azuki, alright. Alright, there it goes. Hey, Tinker. What have we got? So I got the MST. Guy Blaster, it's one. It's two. It's fine. First. Ah, well, there's something anyway. Got the malicious in there. Okay. Oh, to Doomsday. Right, I can use Mizuki. This, don't have to, that way I can keep this. That's right. Let's see, honestly. Anyway, let's use the malicious. I know what I'll do. Send that back. Okay, so I'll keep the soul. Okay, I don't need the soul warning. Go. Won't take any more damage from that. Void Ogre. Thank you. Domin, dude. Nice. In case there's like a gauze or something. Alright. So that's the trap card I sent during the first turn of swing. Dark Arm. Just reinforcing the army. Call the Hornet. Right, that's what it was. Should have missed. Come, goes to the field now. Thought it might have actually been that finished chain again, because then I could have overlaid. Got the dark coming out, but anyway. Got there in the end. One way or another. So yeah, anyway, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.